And today we are setting off for the next city, Hsinchu. And I've got this breakfast provided by the motel for two people. And also the receptionist gave me another bottle of water. Day of bountifulness, sweet burden, but I'll soon make them my energy. See you later. Self-made hiking balls. Just 旅行的意义。